Okay, John?
I wasn't there, but I heard the zoning was a little interesting the other night.
I was there.
And it's kind of upsetting that it's become kind of, I don't know, it's just too much. I mean, I don't know what people's motives are or whatever to just get it into craziness. I mean, we're all in the same town, we're all, I think, want, or the majority of us want the same goals and the same things. And, you know, you just see the craziness that goes on in these meetings and the lack of respect for other people in the town and, you know, from both ways, from board back to, you know, people in the crowd, and it's just ridiculous. And I just hope there's got to be something done to stop this, because it's almost every zoning meeting is out of control.
Gary gave a very nice statement at the end of the meeting, and he was very clear that going forward, he doesn't want to see the behavior that went on here tonight happen again, and he will remove people from the room.
Well, I think the interaction from the board as well has to stop. It's a public hearing.
It's a public hearing.
The board should sit there with their mouth shut and listen to people. You don't interact. That's what it's supposed to be. Regardless, you don't interact. Even if they ask a question, you don't interact. You listen.
But it's also not acceptable for somebody who comes to speak to actually personally attack members.
No, and that's what I'm saying. I've been to plenty of these meetings.
It has to be shut down.
I used to get it all the time. You just got to sit there and take it. Unfortunately, you put yourself in that position by running for zoning. You're gonna hear whatever position you are. You ran for it, you put your hand up and said, "I'll do it." That goes with the territory, unfortunately. And you got to suck it up. Keep your mouth shut.
It's a shame when you have to get to a point where you have to call a police officer.
There were two there.
They were there, they left. They called, I had to call them, I had to come back.
And then they had to come back.
Just because.
Just you never know.
Yeah, it's not good.
But, yeah, I hope that improves.
So do I.